Former Health Secretary, now Iloilo Representative Janette Garin, takes to task incumbent Health Secretary Francisco Duque, challenging Duque's emphasis on a cleanliness campaign as a solution to quell the dengue epidemic.
Yung pong 4S contra dengue, ito po yung search and destroy, at nanawagan po tayo na magsagawa ng atin pong 4 o'clock habit para sa dengue get out sa lahat po ng mga komunidad.
Ang totoo po, 4S will work at a very minimal level.
Then she went after PhilHealth, which she got to admit that it had no board resolution to press charges against her for the alleged diversion of 10 billion pesos of PhilHealth funds when she was health chief.
I have instructed the core secretary, our core secretary, corporate secretary, to find this board resolution if it does exist. And so far he has replied in the negative, ma'am.
So it is clear that there is no such board resolution, there is no such fund diversion.
Garin almost got the panel to hold in abeyance the agency's budget after the health secretary said they spent 4 months before giving a license to the Japanese encephalitis vaccine, when Garin claims she has proof it only took them 5 days. Garin had been held accountable for the allegedly speedy product registration for Dengvaxia.
Hindi ko po malunok, nasasagutin ako ng apat na buwan. Because I have here the documents.
So my apologies if you have the documents. I will identify accountable officers to make sure that the information that is fed to me is actually accurate.
Kung pinapahirapan yung iba, eh bakit yung Japanese encephalitis? Limang araw lang.
Congressman then zeroed in on the DOH's prioritization of 33 areas in the implementation of the Universal Healthcare Act due to lack of funds.
I personally feel and believe, one, my entire province has been discriminated. Number two, I feel that we have been cheated out of the possibility of joining the first batch of the rolling out of this universal healthcare bill.
Because there are really limitations. Number one, the budget is not even enough. We projected a 257 billion on the first year of implementation of UHC.
Okay na yung makatanggap kami lahat ng tigko-konti kaysa naman may nararamdaman kaming na left out o nadehado sa amin.
On Tuesday night, House Speaker Alan Peter Cayetano gave assurances during the Department of Public Works and Highways budget briefing that there is no pork barrel in the 2020 budget.
Loud and clear, thank you very much, Mr. Secretary. Pangalawa po, maging congressman, maging senador, maging secretary o kung sino man, meron po ba nag-park ng mga pondo sa inyong budget?
There's no such practice in this budget and in this administration, and we will make sure that this not occur.
The House leadership also assured the public that no district will be left behind in the budget. RG Cruz, ABS-CBN News.